Next Super Bowl TV spot that I will react to comes officially from the 20th Century Fox channel, which means they're going to be assholes and they're going to put a copyright claim on this video. So I am in no rush to get this uploaded. And I honestly don't have any hype for Independence Day Resurgence either, so we'll watch it. But don't get pissed if I'm not excited for this movie. Oh! Shit.
They're coming back.
Look at all that CG.
What goes up must come down.
That was a good commercial. But here's the thing with movies directed by Roland Emmerich. The commercials, the advertising was amazing. Do you remember the Godzilla? And do you remember the Godzilla in 2012 and the Day After Tomorrow trailers? People were really interested in those. But then by the time the movie came out, it was just kind of meh. But however, I am happy to see Jeff Goldblum back for this one. So still not that interested. And it's weird, it's coming out June 24th and not the week of the actual Independence Day. I don't know. Anyways, see you on the next Super Bowl spot.